Shastri, Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu, Nityananda Shri Advaita Gadadhara Shri Vasudeva Bhakta.
I love these free yoga meditation days. They bring a lot of people together. Everybody gets to chant. It's just a really joyous occasion.
Gopala, Govindaram.
You give them something to take home, something to introduce into their lives. Something that will make them happier, and the feedback I get is amazing.
Yoga makes me feel incredible.
Great. Best. Feel like have no weight. Like a bird.
Happy.
Makes me feel amazing.
Oh, totally serene.
I'm able to live a more mindful and enriched life.
Makes me feel more alive.
Yeah, yoga has changed my life and there's nothing more to it.
Is union with body, mind, and spirit, and that means union with the Supreme Spirit. And a lot of people, when they think of yoga, they forget about the Supreme Spirit, but this is the most important part of all. So this is total harmony and union in yoga.